The governing body of World Athletics has extended its ban on Russia. It was imposed 3 years ago because of a state-sponsored doping program. The IWF says its conditions for reinstatement have not been met, even though the World Anti-Doping Agency voted in September to declare Russia compliant.